Hey there, Simplifiers! Welcome back to National Preparedness Month, where we will be talking about organizing your family in case of an emergency all during the month of September. And today I want to talk to you about those important papers you have around the house. Not the 6 years worth of electric bills that you have stuffed in a box someplace, but the really important stuff like birth certificates and marriage certificates and estate paperwork, social security numbers, passport, all of those kinds of really important things that would be both difficult and a giant pain in the ass to replace if there was some sort of an emergency in your home. The first thing that I recommend to do is to gather all of these documents into one place. This at least makes it easier if you need to take that folder or box or whatever it is with you if you have to leave your home quickly or in case you need to evacuate. All of your important papers will be in one place, and it also makes it easier when you decide to book a last minute vacation out of the country and need to find your passport. At least you'll know where all of those important documents are. If you want to take it a step further, I highly recommend getting something like this. This is my fireproof, waterproof file box, and it's made by a company called Century Safe. It locks the same way that a regular safe would, but on the inside, it takes letter size hanging folders where you can delineate, this one is our wedding stuff. These are passports. These are birth certificates and social security numbers. Our mortgage and anything that's important that is related to the house, like our homeowner's insurance. Estate paperwork, our auto titles. And then I have a file that just says irreplaceable. This irreplaceable file is for the things that I really want a hard copy of, not just a cloud-based copy or something that's saved on my hard drive. The great thing about this safe is that it is rated for up to a half hour in 1500 degree Fahrenheit heat. So it should keep your documents safe in case of a fire. It is also rated for flooding, so it will keep them safe in case of a flood. Now, where would you keep something like this in your home? A fire marshal once told me that the best place to keep all of your really important documents is actually in your bedroom or the furthest place in your home away from the kitchen. This is because most fires actually begin in the kitchen. So the furthest you can get that paperwork away from the kitchen, the more likely you are to salvage it, because hopefully by the time the fire would spread to the bedroom or whatever closet you want to keep a safe like this in, the fire department would be there and the fire would be under control. Because not all safes are safe throughout the entire time of a fire. They are only usually rated for about a half hour or an hour in really, really high heat. So by placing this safe the furthest point away from where a possible fire would start, you're just increasing the likelihood that those documents will remain safe in case of a home fire. So where are you keeping all of your important documents? Tell me below if you think this filing safe is a good idea, or if you think that you have another idea for keeping those documents safe, secured, and together. And I'd love to be able to share that with my clients and my viewers too. Have a great weekend, stay safe, and I'll see you next time with more simple solutions for your home.